Why such language?
Oh, Susan, my sister Maggie has a tumor on her neck. Cancer is the leading cause of death in Canada.
Joe, this may sound absurd, but instead of cancer, you might say four calculus models.
Calculus ain't gonna help my Maggie.
On the contrary, my research compares six different mathematical models of tumor growth and radiation.
How will your models help her, though?
Imagine a little tumor, like this one, growing in Maggie's neck. There are different ways that the tumor can grow. My models examine exponential, logarithmic, and linear exponential growth. Understanding how the tumor grows helps us better understand how to treat it.
Yeah, but if the tumor just keeps growing, the person's still gonna die. So I say, cancer.
Oh, but Joe, this is why my models also incorporate radiation treatment.
Each time Maggie receives radiation treatment, a little bit of her tumor is destroyed. But when she goes home between treatments, the tumor begins to grow back. My models account for the regrowth that happens between treatments.
So you have some stupid math models that represent tumor growth and radiation therapy. Who cares?
You should care, Joseph!
These models will help tailor radiation to individual patients, like Maggie. They will also allow doctors to test many radiation treatment plans for free and without putting patients at risk.
So, I say, form calculus models!
Oh, Susan! Cancer by forming calculus models!